should never let a nerd come between us again. Even if the nerd happens to be a bad boy super hunk.